As well might a gnat seek to drink the ocean as a finite creature to comprehend the eternal God. A God whom we could fully understand would be no God. If we could grasp him, he would not be infinite. If we could fully understand him, he would not be divine.